trust me?
Of course. Wait, why would I not?
Then follow the road. I will guide you from the air. And pray the weather holds. Is it just me, or does that sky look glorious? Teotihuacan. We are slightly too late for this festival, I'm afraid. The name means Place of the Roads of the Gods. Going left here. Looks like we've got the Storm God's attention. A bit of rain is nothing to fear, my friend. The Maya know that too well. It is said that Jack strikes lightning at the clouds and rain will fall.
And you're doing okay up there?
Don't worry! I am still in complete control! Actually, I am not in complete control! You know what? Let's not fly directly into that storm. Or I shall grab a rider and put it down in the jungle! Touchdown!
Ramiro, are you okay?
Never better! Any landing you walk away from is a good one. I'm down next to some kind of water, the temple. I'll send up a flare. No one's been here in a while. Look, even the excavations are abandoned.
An expedition to a lost city. Rediscovered by you, Ramiro Ruiz Miron, and the Horizon Festival.
I think I'm gonna take a look around. Find somewhere to put the beacon.
Do not let me interrupt your Mesoamerican history lesson, my friend. You can come and get me when you're ready. No? People would have come to the temple from miles around. Except they probably won't. beautiful. Could you take a photo for me?
Archaeological expedition, do you, my friend?
This place is definitely nicer without us in it.
Let's get moving! Some of the roads might be blocked. I'll navigate.
It looks like there's one way to the coast. Through the heart of the storm. You can handle this, my friend. I trust you. Do your worst. We are riders on the storm. Riders on the storm! Fear nothing!
But now these beaches look beautiful. I think this will be the perfect spot.